Hi guys, so I'm back. So where I left off, excuse me. So I got this, what is it called? MGA Entertainment 2009 doll. I got her sometime last month and she was only $199. And I'm like, these are usually not $199 because I got another one that I got last year. I have to still clean her up, which I haven't had time. And I have this one from last year that I never did anything with it yet. I haven't even taken the price off. She was $3.99. So I got her like last year sometime. And these are hard to find. I had actually found the black one last time, a month ago. And the reason I didn't buy her, because she has so much, and I should have bought it now that I think about it, like always, it always happens to me. She has so much markings on her face and her lips were painted with something. And I was like, I just didn't want to take the time, but I should have taken it. But it's one of those things that I do. I'm like, meh. And then after a while, I regret it. So I got two. They're the same doll. They're just, the lipsticks is different. I think they're the same one. So. Okay. Let's see. Even this one's a little tanner than the other one. I'm thinking, I'm thinking they're the same girl, just different lipstick. So that one. I also got this too. This was on my. Oh, I have a bunch of other ones that I. Well, that's. Maybe I can pause. Hold on. I couldn't find what I was looking for, but I have gotten a bunch of other stuff. So where I left that, I forgot where I left it, but I think I might show you this one. So I got her too. She's like from the Barbie family. I also got this other. I never seen this Brat. It's a Brat, and she's like jointed. I just got it because she was 99 cents, not because I need another Brat doll in my life. You know, I could probably use her as a tray for something. Got that one. Oh, a couple of when in this period of time I got this doll. Bunch of this stuff you've seen on Instagram. I try to keep up on Instagram with this. This is one of my favorite movies, Little Soldiers. And I didn't even remember back in, what was it? This is back. It was from my childhood, but it was from my teenage years. Well, not teenage years, because I would have been 21 already, I think. Well, anyways, it was from back in the day, in the 90s. This is my favorite movie, one of my favorite movies, and I was like really surprised that I think I had it for $1 and for $1 or 50 cents, I can't remember. And I really like him. He was my favorite character in the movie. I'll show you other stuff that I got before I show you the good stuff. So I got another Bratz baby. I need a rewash right here for Trina, and I had to comb her hair and part it. And braid it so it stays untangled. This is how, because Trina plays with them, and that way it won't be tangled up. Because eventually, you know, she's gonna leave them behind, and I'm gonna probably use them for costumes or something, for trays. I don't know. So I got that. I got, if you remember, I showed you guys Doc Mustafens. So I'm trying to get it out at the same time. I got Sophia the First for Trina. This is like from the Disney Store collection, because the other ones I don't like, because I like the little jointed hands. So she needs to be a little cleaned up, but Trina's been playing with her, and she sings, not this one, The Battery's Dead. But she's really, really cute. I like this one. These are really cute. And I'm gonna make some stuff for her, because Trina really likes these dolls. What else? I have a bunch of this. I have been finding a bunch of this dolls. Got this for $1. So I got like four more. I think I got three. No, I got more than four. I got three brown ones and two white ones. So these are pretty cool. They're just for Trina to play with, and eventually I'll just, like I said, I can keep them for a trade, or yeah, most likely for a trade until Trina's done playing with them, because Barbie is not my thing. Some Barbies are, but not really. Well, let me say I got them because we're jointed. It's 9 minutes already? God, serious? Or no, it's 9:30. Oh, it's, forgive me. So, did I show you, where is it? Oh, I got me another Bratz boy too. This one, I got him yesterday. He was $3.99, bit of orange tag, 50% off, and I just grabbed him because it's hard to find complete Brat Boys. I actually have a big collection of Brat Boys, and my friend from Instagram sent, and we did a trade, and he sent me a bunch of shoes, which you guys seen in the last video, the videos previous to this ones. So I got to put them together, so hopefully, sometime this week. This, I love this. I got me. Where is he? Where is he? So I got this Ken doll. I've been finding a lot of Ken dolls, and this is the first time that I found this one. This jointed. He was only, was it a dollar or $1.99? I can't remember. The price is somewhere else. I don't know. I think I'm. I have the receipt in here still. It was. Yeah, $1.99. And the reason I got him is because I want his body. That sounds creepy, but I want that this body. Because the body is jointed. Let's take this stuff off. Same with shoes and this one piece. Whatever you call this. A jumpsuit. Because I don't. He's jointed. Like his arms, his hands. And I want to hybrid this head. Onto this hand. And I was watching The Lightfall, I think it's called. She watched her costume where she turned one of her boards a different color, and I like the way she did it. So I'm gonna try that method and switch hands. Just gotta match this color. Because believe it or not, I've been looking on eBay and I have not seen a jointed body like this on black dolls. Like this, I've seen jointed, different, like where their hands were jointed, but not, I mean, like their elbows were jointed, but not their hands. As far as Barbie goes, you know, like the Barbie collection or Barbie company, there's other black dolls that you can buy, but they're very, very expensive. And I don't think they made one like this, a black one. So that's what I want to try to match this body onto this body. So that's that. Let's see. Excuse me. Oh, I bought this doll. You guys see me on what's it? If you follow me on Instagram, you already seen them. I bought them at the Toys R Us. So I got, because they were like, I think they're flashing them out now. I don't think they're making them anymore. Correct me if I'm wrong. So I finally found new ones, and they were only $4 and $5. I already, Trina already wanted to open this one. This is like my favorite because she's tan, as close as brown as it's gonna get. You guys know how I feel about brown dolls. I just love to collect them. And she's very, very cute. She got a little Ariana Grande ponytail. You know, I've been playing with her. But the other ones, one or two are going to be giveaways on my Instagram as soon as I hit the 500 mark. 500 followers. I'm almost there. But as soon as I hit 500, I'm going to do a giveaway. I was talking to Brandon, BC's Art. and we're going to do a trade. I'm not sure yet what I'm going to do. For Trey, I actually, yes, I want him because my 7 has never been drawn. Nobody's ever drawn him. And I see people getting fan art from